what? Do you know about the importance of ball pen? If you don't have ball pen, you can't write. If you can't write, you will have low grades. If you have low grades, you can't graduate. If you can't graduate, you can't have a job. If you can't have a job, you will not have money to buy food. If you don't have food to eat, you get sick. And if you get sick, you die.